welcome back to my channel. My name is Kate, and for today, I'm gonna be doing this makeup look. This is inspired by Selena Gomez in her new music video, Wolves. Actually, it's not really her official music video, but it's the first video that she released for her new song, Wolves. It is the makeup look that she wore in her vertical video for Wolves. It is where she was video calling with Marshmello, and I really liked the look that she was wearing in that video, and so I did this makeup look today. So if you want to see how I did this look, then please keep watching. So first is I'm going to moisturize my face, and I'm gonna use this Bobbi Brown face oil. Next, for the primer, I'm gonna use the LA Girl Pro Prep HD High Definition Primer. And I'm just gonna use this and put an ample amount all over my T-zone. For my foundation, I'm gonna mix two of my favorite foundations. One is the LA Girl Pro Coverage HD High Definition Long Wear Illuminating Foundation. And the other one is the Ordinary Color Serum Foundation in the shade 3.0Y. Next is I'm gonna conceal my blemishes and spots, and I'm gonna use my Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer in Nude. Next is I'm gonna highlight my face using my Fit Me Concealer from Maybelline, and this is in the shade 20. I am then gonna quickly set the highlight on my face, and I'm gonna be using my Essence All About Matte Fixing Compact Powder. I am then gonna set the rest of my face using that same powder, but using a bigger brush. Now onto the eyes, I'm gonna tightline my eyes using my Master Drama Kohl Liner from Maybelline. Next is I'm gonna thinly line my eyes using my Deborah Milano Ultra Liner. I should have really done my eyebrows first. Anyway, moving on, I'm gonna do my eyebrows now, and as usual, I'm gonna be using my ABH Brow Wiz in Ebony. So now that my eyebrows are done, I'm now gonna continue doing my eyes, and I'm gonna put on my Ardell Invisiband's Professional Wispies, and it just looks like this. So I'm just gonna put this on off camera and I'll be right back. So now that my eyelashes are on, I am now going to line my waterline with a white eyeliner from Deborah Milano. Next is I'm going to put a faded black eyeshadow along my lower lash line. I am going to use this black eyeshadow from my Morphe 35C palette. She didn't have any eyeshadow on, so I'm just gonna leave it like that. And then now I'm gonna do my contour. So for my contour for today, I'm gonna use my e.l.f. contour palette, and I'm gonna be using this shade right here as usual. I am not gonna do a really heavy contouring for today since she had a really natural makeup look in the video. So now that I'm done bronzing and contouring my face, I am then going to proceed and put some blush on, and I'm gonna be using my Milani Baked Blush in Rose d'Oro. So I'm just lightly going to blush my face because Selena didn't have too much blush on her face in the video. So this is just so we don't look too washed out. I totally forgot to put some mascara on earlier, so I'm just gonna quickly do that now. And I'm gonna be using my Essence Get Big Lashes Volume Curl Mascara. So now that that's done, I am then going to highlight my face using my Revolution Makeup Revolution London in Ultra Blush Palette Golden Sugar to Rose Gold. And I will be using this color and this color right here. So that's done. I am then going to apply my lipstick for today, and I am gonna be using my Makeup Revolution liquid lipstick in Echelon. So I'm going to put another color on top of this liquid lipstick right here. Since Selena's lips in the video looked a bit glossy, I'm gonna be applying this Lavi lip shimmer on top of the liquid lipstick that I've just put on. So to finish up the whole look, I'm going to set my whole face using my Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. And we're done! So this is the final look, you guys. What do you think? So that's it for today, you guys. I hope they enjoyed watching as much as I enjoyed doing it. Please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Let's be friends on social media, on Twitter, on Instagram, and on Facebook. All of those will be linked in my description box below, and I will see you again on my next video. Bye!